button, snaps up on, let it go, then you turn on the hot water. Then you start the dishwasher.
Make sure the water is hot.
When the dishwasher is finished, you turn off the water. Back here, there's a valve. Push it, it'll drain all the water out. Then you unplug it, put it back in, push it back in. Back over.